Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Prince Dadian and Ten Ashino. This very beautiful chess game was played in the year 1900. Prince Dadian had white pieces and he started with e4. Ten Ashino played c5, going for the Sicilian defense. Knight to c3, e6, knight to f3, knight to c6, d4, the standard move. Black to move, c takes on d4 is the most played move, played by players like Kasparov, Kramnik, Topalov, to name a few. And why should black take on d4? Well, let's see why. In this game, instead of taking on d4, player with the black pieces played b6. Hoping for pawn takes pawn on c5, and then he wanted to recapture with the bishop. Back to our game, but in this position, Prince Dadian played d5, and that is why black should take on d4. This is a very annoying move for black. E takes on d5, e takes on d5, attacking the knight, queen to e7, check. Bishop to e2, knight to d8, and Prince Dadian castled kingside. Queen to d6. White has a more natural and more comfortable position. Knight to b5, attacking the queen. Queen to b8, d6, threatening knight to c7 check, and also preventing bishop to e7. Knight to e6, defending c7 square. Bishop to c4, attacking the defender on the c7 square. a6, kicking the knight back. Bishop takes on e6. Pawn takes knight. If f takes on e6, then knight to c7 check. Back to our game. A takes on b5. White to move. Perhaps bishop to d5 looks like a sensible move. Do you agree? Prince Dadian played bishop takes on f7 check. Prince Dadian enjoyed hunting kings. King takes bishop, queen to d5 check, king to e8, rook to e1 check, king to d8. White to move. Perhaps white should bring more soldiers to the front line. Knight to g5 is also a good move. Prince Dadian played bishop to g5 check. Knight to f6, bishop takes on f6, g takes on f6. White to move. How would you continue now? Prince Dadian played knight to g5. This is an awesome move, forcing black to take on g5. F takes on g5. White played a move and black resigned, and the move is queen takes on g5. Ten Ashino resigned in view of this continuation. Bishop to e7, queen takes bishop, check, mate. So smooth. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.